This 3 News Now update sponsored by Godfather's Pizza. Order today.
I'm Maya Science with 3 News Now. Here's a look at what's happening now. A big development about the pension fund at OPS. Our partners at the Omaha World Herald report that the Department of Justice has launched an inquiry related to the Omaha Public Schools pension fund. The investigation comes in the wake of a World Herald series exploring the roots of a $771 million shortfall at the Omaha School's employee retirement system. The scope of the inquiry is unclear, and either OPS officials, the U.S. Attorney's Office in Omaha, or the school employee retirement system would confirm the investigation. And a longtime businessman has died. Lee Sapp, the founder of Sapp Brothers, has passed away at the age of 90. Sapp was also a prominent donor to several area colleges, including both the University of Nebraska-Lincoln and Omaha. On the campus of Nebraska-Omaha, the Lee and Helene Sapp Fieldhouse bears his name. In 2015, Lee Sapp was inducted into the Omaha Business Hall of Fame.
All right, Maya, and rain continues this afternoon, and it's going to be on and off, it looks like, not only through the day, but probably this evening into tonight, may actually linger into tomorrow morning. And occasionally you'll see this come through in a little bit heavier waves, so watch for that. Nothing severe expected. Amounts, again, kind of in that quarter to a half inch range as we go through the next 24 hours. Locally, though, so a few spots could see 3/4 of an inch to an inch. So we'll have to watch for that. Also kind of cool, probably upper 40s to low 50s, pretty steady through the rest of the day. East winds will pick up, turn a little more southeast. That'll hold temps to 42 tonight. And then our shower chances mainly early Thursday. Otherwise, partly cloudy, 67 Friday, up to 72 Saturday with maybe a hit or miss thunderstorm, and then a little better chance for rain Sunday with temps there in the mid 60s.
That's right, gang. The Godfather's going for three. The three-piece big cookie combo, that is. Get a medium specialty pie, a medium one-topping pie, and the MVP, a frosted basketball cookie. Godfather's Pizza. Do it.